Y'all, this technique changed my life. Put one color at the base of your brush, a second color around the tip, and then dip the very top in some white. Then stamp it. And then stamp it again, and stamp it again into like a circular pattern. So we've got this succulent ovular shape right now. And we're gonna reload the brush and do that technique again on the second inside layer. And then as DJ Khaled says, another one. Stamp it, another one. So then you have this gorgeous flower thing and you can multiply them into more, and it's so fast and so easy.
This is probably the best painting that I've ever done, and it's dedicated to you and me and the whole year that has been 2020. I wanted this painting to totally have like a new beginnings kind of vibe, boldness, fun, expression, and like really just vibrant. This painting just came about so effortlessly. Like even looking at her just like makes me feel so good. Like, I don't know, there's something about it. She's just got such a great energy.
No. No. No.
Wow.
Father, I'm coming home. I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I'll be here never with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than with you. Street, we run a free like it's only you and me. Jesus, you have something to see. Oh, oh, let me go home. Home is where the
thank you.
Thank you.